by recognizing the director of the center, Professor Mrs. K. Onyechi. Please can we usher up to the high table with an applause? We need you, Matt, to be here as a director so that we can bring up all our dignitaries as well. We want to recognize specially and welcome up to the high table the keynote speaker for this event, Professor Josiah Ajiboye. Please, if he's here, appreciate him and bring him up to the high table. Proper, very welcome. Can we keep the applause rolling before until he sits? Let's keep applauding, please. You're highly very welcome. Yes, he's been escorted by the director of the institute. Please, up to the high table, sir. Next, we would like to recognize the coordinator, TRCN Enugu State, Mrs. Onyebuchi. Please, you're welcome. Can we usher her up to the high table as well? Mrs. Onyebuchi, you're very welcome. Okay, I've just been reliably informed by my boss that the Deputy Vice Chancellor Academy is on his way. In fact, it's almost arriving in the hall. May I respectfully recognize some resource persons in our midst and the person of Professor B.G. Wogu, Director of Distance E-Learning. You're welcome, Prof. Professor D.N. Eze, former Director, Institute of Education. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I gladly tell you now that the Vice Chancellor, Deputy Vice Chancellor Academy, Professor James Chukwuma Ogbonna, and the Registrar of this institution, Barrister Principal Bay, are actually present in this hall. Can we please applaud as they come up to the high table? Okay, the Deputy Vice Chancellor Academic is representing the Vice Chancellor University of Nigeria. You're very welcome, sir. The University Librarian is ably represented here by Dr. Imo. Please, can we appreciate him if he's here? Let's usher him to the high table. Let's usher him to the high table if he's seated here. Dom is being represented here today by Dr. Tony Oji. Dom, you're very welcome. Please appreciate him. All right, we'll kickstart this event with the normal ceremony of introductions and then we interject it with recognitions. So ladies and gentlemen, please can we be upstanding for the national anthem. Can we please observe the minute of silence for her? May the soul of the faithful departed rest in peace. On this note, permit me to call upon Venerable Dr. Collins Ugo for the opening prayers. Venerable Dr. Collins Ugo, please come say the opening prayers.
Let us pray. Our Heavenly Father, we thank you this morning for having us together in this place. We thank you for the joy and mercies you granted to our guests. We thank you for the grace you've given to our hosts to package this three-day conference. We thank you for all the resource persons and all the resources that you made available to us. We thank you very specially for the gift of this University of Nigeria. We thank you for all of us who have come here. We thank you for all those who are still on their way coming. We ask that the measure of safety granted unto us may be extended unto them. We hand over this ceremony to your hands. Come and be with us. May your presence direct our actions and our deliberations. May the feast we have gathered here to celebrate be to your glory. And at the end of this session, we will say of the truth that you have been with us. All our resource persons, be with them, grant them the grace of knowledge. And all the participants, and all of us who have come to share this fellowship together, may it be well with us. May it be well with our country. May it be well with our university. May it be well with our Vice Chancellors and all other principal officers. Handle this program to your glory, we pray. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen. We can all be seated. Great lions and lionesses. Great lions and lionesses. You're still warming up. Great lions and lionesses! It's more like it. Again, I want to welcome you to this very wonderful academic discourse. I'll take a few recognitions and then we'll proceed with the next item on our program, which is presentation of column notes. But before that, permit me to introduce to us, I think this would be my first time seeing him in a gathering, so permit me to call him the Tieroba Dean of PG School, the Dean of Deans. I don't know if he's here. And the person of Professor Isanika, please, if he's here, appreciate him as we welcome him up to the high table. The Dean of Postgraduate Studies, Professor Isanika. Also, I would like to call up to the high table the former director of the Institute. I would like to call she and her hat trap up to the high table, Professor Nkadi Onyegebu and Emeritus Professor Engineer Sam Onyegebu. Please can we usher them up to the high table? I don't understand. Is that applause for me or for them? Please usher them up to the high table. Also, I also want us to bring up to the high table the Dean General Studies, Professor Uche Nziwi. Please can we usher up to the high table as well. All right. And that note, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'll hand the microphone over for the breaking of Polandan ceremonies to be done.
So, this one, the university, and then our guests. Are you with Oji? Okay, what we do now, I wish to hand over this good amount to the director is not qualified to do anything about this. I don't know who is the others, okay, is it the NSA? The NSA, please go on with that.
In case you're not from this part of the world or the part of the country and you're confused if we're performing magic here, no, we're not. We're only observing tradition by welcoming our guests with a kola nut, as it is required by the Eastern people. I'll hand the microphone over to the director of the Institute, Professor K. Onyechi, for her welcome address. Please, can we put our hands together for her? Good afternoon. everybody. Our welcome address by the Director, Institute of Education, University of Nigeria, Nsukka, Professor KCN Onyechi, on the occasion of the opening ceremony of our 3-day national workshop of the Institute of Education, University of Nigeria, Nsukka, Thursday, 3rd April 2019. The Vice Chancellor, University of Nigeria, Nsukka, Professor V.C. Ozumba, ably represented here by the Deputy Vice Chancellor, Academics, Professor J.C. Ogunna. Deputy Vice Chancellor is here present. Other principal officers of the University of Nigeria, keynote speaker, Professor J.O. Ajiboye, the Registrar and Chief Executive of Teachers Registration Council of Nigeria, deans of faculties here present, the Registrar of Institutes and Centers, distinguished our deans, professors, heads of departments, and other academics here present, and the other emeritus professors here present, distinguished invited guests, our event workshop participants, respected ladies and gentlemen, great lions and lionesses. It is indeed a privilege and a delight for me to present this address to this distinguished audience on the auspicious occasion of the opening ceremony of our 3-day national workshop of the Institute of Education, University of Nigeria, Nsukka. I am particularly thrilled to witness this event and to share the joy of making it my first official function since assumption of office as the Director, Institute of Education. To use this opportunity to thank God who granted you all journey mercies from your journey, various destinations to this great citadel of learning. I hereby welcome you to this national workshop award presentation to our distinguished lovers of education and the unveiling of the 2018 Institute of Education Journal. You are please welcome. Today's event is very significant to the Institute of Education in many respects. Firstly, it is a fulfillment of the statutory vision through mandate of the Institute towards the promotion of research and extension services in teacher education, teacher professionalism, and then secondly, it conforms with the institutional vision of the founding fathers of this great institution to promote world-class education with a view to restore the dignity of men. Thirdly, it's a clear testimony to the fact that the Institute of Education is steadily rising to the challenges confronting teacher training and teaching profession as a whole in our fast-changing society. The theme of this workshop, Innovative Instructional Delivery for Sustainable Teaching and Learning. Coincidentally, this centers on current issues and challenges besetting teacher effectiveness in schools, and could therefore not have been more appropriate than this auspicious moment in our history. This is largely so because it is predicted on the need to improve or enhance teacher quality, which constitutes the major concern of the various stakeholders in the education sector, namely federal, state, and local governments, and other lovers of education, respectively. These concerns stem from persistent poor performance of students in both internal and external examinations, which evidently could be attributed to instructional failure in schools, that is both at the basic and post-basic levels, owing largely to the inadequate utilization of innovative instructional approaches, materials, media,
for sustainable teaching and learning. The consequences of the above trend are not only negatively obvious, but are also very worrisome and deserve great, urgent, and timely professional intervention. This is with a view to assisting teachers become more increasingly inclined or disposed to using innovative instructional delivery approaches capable of meeting diverse instructional needs of students in different classroom settings. All these concerns greatly justify the need for this workshop. This workshop, based on the above premise, is therefore geared, among other things, towards assisting participants to, one, gain clear understanding of learners' diverse needs for alternative but effective innovative instructional delivery approaches, resources, materials, media in the classroom. Two, to gain practical experiences in the use of available and improvised innovative instructional delivery approaches, resources, materials, media in the classroom. Three, design, construct, and utilize teacher-made tests and other innovative assessment practices for sustainable teaching, measurement, and management of learning outcomes in the classroom. The sub-themes of the workshop also revolves around quality assurance issues and problem on teacher instructional delivery in the classroom. Expectedly, the sub-themes which the participants will be exposed to by distinguished and erudite resource persons center on key issues which are very vital to the aims of this workshop. These are concepts of innovation and innovativeness in instructional delivery. Application of innovative instructional delivery in mathematics, science, and technology classrooms. Application of innovative instructional delivery in arts and humanities classrooms. Application of instructional resource materials, media for sustainable teaching and learning. And lastly, innovative assessment practices for sustainable teaching and learning. May I use this opportunity to remind you that gone are the days when ineffective teaching and unprofessional teachers were tolerated in the educational system. Teaching today demands high level of professionalism, which can only be sustained through continuous in-service training and retraining programs, which workshops of this nature can offer. The need for this emphasis is born out of the widely acknowledged opinion that teachers constitute a very vital factor to the development of our nation, since no society can rise above the quality of its teachers. Thus, innovating in the discharge of their onerous duties, I am very optimistic that this workshop will not fail in this expectation. Challenges. To achieve its mandate of promoting research and extension services in teacher education and teacher professionalism, the Institute of Education has been facing numerous challenges, which are both worrisome and distracting in promoting teacher education, teacher professionalism and extension services, and so on. These challenges are in the form of the